Also new at 4, CMS working to get more bus drivers on the road. The district held another career fair today. Applicants learned about open driver and maintenance positions. CMS says even halfway through the school year, they're still working to be fully staffed.
So just like everybody else in America, everybody's short-staffed. We're working with what we have and we're doing a really great job, but we always want bus drivers and we always are hiring.
You can also apply for those open jobs online. We have a link to the application on WCNC.com.